In this Qlik Tuesday Tips and Tricks video, Christoph Schwartz will show you how to properly sort stacked bar charts.
Yes, thank you. So let's get started by creating actually a bar chart. We drag a new bar chart to a new sheet and we add a product group as a dimension and sales as the measure. It sorts descending by sales. And now let's add a subgroup as a second dimension. And let's stack the bar chart. And you see now that it sorts by alphabetical order. And if you try to move sales in the sorting options to the top, it just won't go there. So we have to get the formula out of the measure by unlinking the master item, at least for a moment. So we steal the formula, copy it to the clipboard, then undo it. It is a master item again. And then we go to the sorting options and sort by expression. And when you paste the formula, then it sorts again by sales descending. So what we did is actually we first moved a master item as the chart's main expression, and it's using the formula just from there. The sort expression, however, needs a formula directly edited. So we duplicated the same measure. To fix that and have a single definition of the measure, we have to introduce variables. So if you used a formula in a variable and then refer to that variable from the master item and also from the sort expression, you again have a single definition of a measure. In real life, you find the variables down there. You create a new variable. We paste the definition there, and then we go back to the sort expression, and now we use in the syntax dollar open brackets vSales close brackets, we use the variable definition. And we do exactly the same in the central definition of the measure. Dollar vSales, and save this, and there you go. And this concludes my Tuesday Tips video.